In this video, we will look at creating a community in AVEVA Data Hub, and the process for adding an external tenant to the community. This allows you to share a selection of your data with an external third party. Relevant learning resources are also included at the end of the video. As prerequisites for this work, you will need administrator access in AVEVA Data Hub. As a reminder, administrators in AVEVA Connect are assigned tenant admin access in AVEVA Data Hub during Data Hub activation. You will have completed service activation activities and set up your Data Hub service, user access, and data transfers. You will be ready to share a selection of your data with an external party by adding a new tenant using the community function. You will have contacted the third party who you are sharing data with, and they will have their own AVEVA Data Hub service set up in place. As an administrator for Company A, you might need to share access to the data in your tenant with an external party. Company B needs secure access provided to them, so they can also access the data and add additional value to it. Company B are not copying the data, they are accessing it centrally as additional users. The community function in AVEVA Data Hub helps you to efficiently manage this access. Let's look at the steps to create a community and add an external tenant to allow the data to be shared. As an administrator at Company A, let's start by creating a community in AVEVA Data Hub so you can provide access to the external party. Start by opening AVEVA Data Hub from AVEVA Connect. Select Data Management, and then Communities, from the menu. Select the Add Community button. Give your community a suitable name in the Name field. Select Next to continue. Review the roles that will be used for administration, then select Next. Select Add Members to choose Connect User Groups for your organization's access. Select Create to finish. Your new community is now displayed. Next, let's add selected data streams to the community. Select Data Management and Sequential Data Store from the menu. Begin selecting the required streams that you wish to share with Company B. When selecting, check the number of streams selected is incrementing as expected to ensure you have not missed any required streams. When you have finished selecting streams, check the final selected number and then select Share Streams in the right-hand panel. Next, select the specific communities that will contain the required streams. Complete this process by selecting Share. The notifier confirms this activity was successful. Return to the Communities area to view the update. Next, let's review the process for inviting an external tenant to your community. Open Data Management and select Communities from the side menu. Select the relevant community that your tenant will join. Select Community Details. Select Invite Tenant. Enter the email of the tenant administrator that is being invited. Select Invite to send the email invitation. On the Invitations tab, the invited tenant status is now Invitation Pending. Further actions must be taken by the invited external party, and the administrator, to complete this process. Next, let's look at the steps that are needed by the external party, in Company B, to accept the invitation. The external tenant will receive a link, by email. They can accept the invitation to your community, by selecting Join, as shown. Finally, let's review the steps an administrator in Company A must take, to complete the invitation process, and confirm the access, for the new external tenant. The new tenant's invitation status is now pending confirmation, after their acceptance. The administrator must complete the process, in Data Management, in the Invitations tab. Select the user that requires confirmation. Carefully review the details of the tenant access invitation. Confirm the access to this community with a two-step confirmation. The tenant invitation process is now complete. Following the completion of the invitation process, the external party, Company B, can now access the shared data. By opening the visualization function and selecting Trend, the data streams in the new community can now be accessed. For additional resources for setting up AVEVA Data Hub, visit docs.aveva.com/category/adh-get-started. Select Get Started with AVEVA Data Hub, navigate to Data Management and Communities for additional guidance. This concludes the video for using the Community function in AVEVA Data Hub.